Thank you very much for your time.
My pleasure.
You have been so many times in Greece, but you never...
No,
I have the chance to...
Yeah, that's right. But I only come once a year with you. My team is here very, very often, of course. But I come once a year.
Once a year.
Yeah.
I think that this time the situation is better than the others.
Of course, yes. Yeah. No, I think you have come a long way. And that's very positive. Mm-hmm. And I'm very happy about that. The ESM has a clear interest that the Greek economy is doing well.
Mm-hmm.
Because we are very long-term partners.
This is very important, also for the Greek people, but it's also for our creditors, because I think that there is a common goal to have a breakthrough to overcome the difficulties, and then to have a successful concluding of the program.
We have a bit more than 1 year, and we know certain things need to happen, and to hopefully we can make good use of this time, 14 months. More disbursements, of course, are in the pipeline from the ESM, not only what we will hopefully disperse early July, but then until the August of next year, there are substantial amounts of money available. Of course, as always, we need to agree on the prior actions and the reforms needed. But basically, I think on the kind of cuts and painful adjustments are behind us.
Yeah.
Now you can focus on strengthening the growth potential.
Yeah,
I think that's the new focus, and that's good for the Greek economy and will be good for the Greek people.
The fact is that we have done so many reforms, some of them very difficult, but also some of them very necessary to recover.
Yes.
And I think that this is, it is very important to convey this message to the global community, to the global market community, because our common goal now is to make a more to regain the trust of the markets, and then to be able to end the program at the middle of 2018, and then to not be in the difficult situation to need more disbursements from your side.
Yeah. And I think you are on a good way in that direction, that with the primary surplus, and we have a broad understanding how big it should be, and with all the reforms and growth coming back, after the middle of next year, I don't see the need for more disbursements from the ESM. By then, if everything goes well, you should stand on your feet again, have market access by then. And also the need for financing will become much, much smaller. So I think the perspective is good. It all, of course, depends on continued good cooperation, which we are very much prepared to do. And so to build trust, and because markets are watching very carefully how the relations are with the institutions, whether reforms continue to be implemented in the context of the MOU that you signed now almost 2 years ago. So we should make good use of this final year in the interest of the Greek people.